some time, find some time to do something. Find some time, find some time to do something. Find some time, find some time to do something. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Boy, I got a new best friend. Already know I slow my shit grow. Hey. Hey.
search, find a lot of that fucked up. I'ma read commas, you gon' leave comments saying what I should've did, but you ain't did nada. You ain't important, I'ma keep sporting. All smiles over here, shout out to the god. And I just handle all my business like a chessboard. And at the guard boys, that's my motherfucking set, boy. Hard put a swallow like some thick soda. Walk weird cause my pockets look like thick Yoda. Put a Skywalker, riding around solar. Anakin skin Sprite in my tent cola. Getting neck from the ball like some big shoulder. Till I bust like that nine in your heat holster. Everything I say is hot, bitch, I speak toaster. And the bread orthodox like I eat kosher. Shout out to they gave a big loafer. Green bread, I mean chillin' like a clean sofa. It's that thick odor, young Willie T. Young fuckers, black boy, oh silly me. Better talk shit, cause I'm either in my cons or my golf shit. Pants got a little flood, nigga, pipe down. I'm a little boozy, where I wipe down. I ain't got time here right now. Cause niggas dying every day and I ain't like brown. And I ain't gonna give a nigga no power. So I went and did a 12-page spread and blow. Nigga, I ain't got time. Listen, man, I'm that boy. All you little niggas clone boy, feel that boy. You better kill that noise, turn around and be Matt Root. When they see that boy with them biggers and that gap too. Bitch.
Hello.
Yo, welcome to the stream. There's a lot of people to greet this time. There's 13 likes. What? Hell of a greeting. 14 likes now. Yo, welcome to the stream. Dillville, HD, Michael Bass Griffin, Leaf Blair, Mikey Power, Hey, Toroy San, Monica Plays, 25. What do you want? Kura Sensei. James 24. Mod Shadow. Isaac the Basketball Guy. Jeremiah West. Fossil Face. MTX Reaper. And that's the people that are here. It's 1 a.m.? Well, it's 8 p.m. for me. If any of you guys are happen to be new and would like to subscribe, feel free to. Or a feeling Brady Crafter unsubscribed. Anyway, let me just see if there's anybody. There's not. It's a solo Jadan thing tonight, isn't it? You love to see it. You love to see it. I checked my Spotify most listened today. Also on the Dodo Code thing, we're not running it just yet. Oh, thanks, man. Thank you for the subscription, Leaf Blair. We'll be establishing a Dodo Code in like 5 minutes as I'm trying to like move O'Hare in right now at the moment. What about all this mold in the bottom so I can't have water while eating salted pretzels? Oof. Also, hello, Hyperglitch EXE. Welcome back. Okay, well, we're going to... Yo, what's up? Burnaby Asar, feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Hella interesting name you got there. I get on the island, I'm watering so many goddamn flowers. Please don't. Please do not. Don't water any of the flowers. I don't want them to spread. They're a plague. Oh, man. I ordered the bubblegum G Fuel, and it's so good. Greasing. What? Also, thank you guys for fucking 16 likes before I've even done anything. Like, I purposely let my flowers grow all over, and now I can't even pop balloons because I'll get lost in the flowers. Same. I need to freaking. Alright, so. Here, I read the shell partition, shell stool, and shell bed. I don't have any of those, but feel free to like and subscribe. Zero dislikes, you love to see it. I moved Bam and O'Hare in today. I'm going to move the date and time back to today's date. However, I'm going to make it earlier today. As Trip Fall Seeds, I don't know how you get them either, because I thought you got them from one dislike. I don't see it. It's whatever. All right. We're gonna move it to like 4, so that you guys can use the Able Sisters and stuff. I don't have the Nintendo Online, and my next screen is giving me trash prices. I think I'm gonna lose everything tomorrow. That's it. Dude, that's awful. You hate to see it. So there's 14 of you guys in here. How are you all doing? You doing good. Don't have Able Sisters yet? Oof. Alright, so that worked. Fun birthday despite corny. Oh dude, happy birthday. I didn't even know. Also, doing great, finally done with school for this year. Did you get a good grade on your final, your finale type beat? Here is O'Hare's house. Danke, hello Bobbert. I got the meme shirts of my Able Sisters, so if you guys want one, if you're on my friends list, I can just send them to you, because they're not in there now. Also, hello Annie Mouse, feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Bob the Builder, tight beat. Four-star rating on my island. Yo, dude, I probably have a 4-star rating right now as well, because there's so many weeds and shit. Can I help you out today? I want visitors. Play with you guys. Also, tomorrow is the 12-hour stream. That's gonna be a something. I would like to invite via Dodo code. I'm on day 6. Hey man, only having 1 star on day 6, you're bound to. Something, yeah, it is. Yeah, invite anyone. Opening the gate now. K0. Next. There's the code. There's 14 of you guys in here, so I am probably about to be swarmed. Zova doesn't have YT, so tell her Glitchy said hi. Who? Well, the code's in the top right as well. With the words Dodo Code above it. Alright, Annie Mouse is the one who got on the island first. Are you the animated mouse of Tom and Jerry fame? From Luna. Oh. Yo, what's up, Fallen Fable? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. I'm selling Huck for 15 Nook Miles tickets. He's an A-tier frog, and he's a smug nature, and he's being sold for 15 Nook Miles tickets. I only like two of the frogs. And I only like one of them because he's got the same name as a loyal fan. That being Jeremiah. You're going to bed? See you later, man. Have a nice rest. Onion from Bean Water. I still can't get over this name. I was told to tell you that Zovid is dressed like this. I was told to tell you that Zovid has dressed like this is some sort of special occasion. Okay. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Said it was full? That's just not true. Only two people have joined. Hello, Brady. You here to ask me to be in the call again? Anyone trade for him? Yo, anybody want Huck the Smug Frog from Fallen Fable? It is not full, Monica Blaze. Oh my goodness! This is unreal. So Brady, is this like an elaborate like prank? What are you getting at, Brady? I refuse to believe this. I refuse to believe that you are genuinely going on this for this long. This has to be some sort of ploy. Want to talk to you? Why? What's up, Allison Sharp? Hey, can you guys hear me? I saw that. I read that out whenever you posted it the first time. I mean, I suppose it's not harmful to continue to ask, but like, also feel free to like and subscribe if you end up enjoying your time. Who is Bones from Yorkfink? Do you want to stream it? You've literally told me you just care about my numbers. Says it's full, people are still coming. That's because it's not full. As I listen to Zova trying to sweet talk Orville, I'm laughing at the point where breathing is difficult. I bet. You probably just... Please, Orville, I want onto the island. I'm begging on my knees. Yo, that's a look. I'm just leaving that open. I'm just leaving my annotation tool open. Is there baby noises in the song? Because the song is titled Death of Baby. It's a dark name of it, but like I feel like it sounds nice to me at least. So Kyle, it adds something to whose ever name it is. It really hit me when KK Slider said, "Ooh, we awake." It's really no. I'm gonna be blunt. I've tried to just like ease around it, Brady Crafter, but no. Like, if you'd like come to me and said, "Hey, I want to stream with you. I want to get to know you. I want to collaborate." That would have been fine, but you literally told me you only care about my numbers. Janine, after countless times being told no and asking a whole lot and still getting rejected even though I know why, can I join a talk? Oh, you can talk, Porter. I know you're making fun of the situation, but if you want to pop in a chill chat, I'm kidding. I don't want to. I just called animal consumer. That's good. That's a good one. That's a good one, Leaf Blair. Yo, what's up, Oversplat? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Tell me how you're nice. Okay, so Brady. That would have worked at the first instance. Not anymore. Yo, that's a cool ass name too, Oversplat. Like, you do Splatoon stuff? I joined the island, but I gotta do some paths. Nah, man, take care of your island first. Dude, Machado knows. I've said no so many times. so many times. Oh my goodness, can we start over, please? I know your intent. Like, there's a difference. There's a difference in saying starting over and trying again. All you're doing is trying again. Because I know why you want to collaborate. I don't know if it's full. I think it might be after this person joins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, it'll be full after two people join. Hey, can we collab together? I have 6 subs and that really enjoy your content. You know, like that's a good... Caleb, that's honestly a good way to approach it. That's honestly, like, one of the best ways to approach it. Hey, buddy! Ask again and I will mute you! Yo, squad and chat. I'm waiting for it to... Corbin, bruh, he's getting muted. Moderators, activate your power. Me with around 2 subs. Oh, hey, that's cool. Yeah, man. Like, literally the best way to approach it is, like, my channel is literally where I dump my attempts at animation. Yo, Fossil Face, I would like to watch your animation, seeing as you just mentioned you're an animator. Feel free to put your channel in the promo tab. My server, I'll watch them after I'm finished streaming. Friend request received. So Caleb Corb, what are you up to tonight? Nook Inc's influencer, from Island? That's a clever name for your island. It isn't story time or skits, it's literally just animation practice for sure. No, dude, I like seeing this stuff because it's like stuff that I could never do. We got the mods are entering the avatar state. Yes, yes. As they should do. Yeah, the island's full now, guys. I'm moving houses, then hopefully sleeping before 4 a.m. Lamau. Relatable. I'm actually going to be trying to stay up a bit later tonight. I'm not going to stream much later than I normally do, but I plan on staying up later tonight. That way I can get to bed later so I can wake up later. Because those of you guys, okay, so Brady, it's going to take a little bit of time. Like a little, I say a little bit, but I mean like a good deal. Because anytime we've exchanged words, it's like, I should not have that finished. Should not have that finished. The game has not been out 300 days. I've got notice all the way in July. Okay. Well, Corbin is struck down. Time travel ed. Yeah. That's on me. You have a birthday cake hat. I didn't even notice. Is it okay if I, is it okay if I give away DIYs on your island? Yeah, you can give away DIYs on my island. I don't care. I've got most of them already logged, so like, besides some of the shell decor. Yeah, he mentioned something earlier in chat, and I said happy birthday to him or her. I don't know what Fossil Face's gender is, and I don't want to be incorrect. So it is committed extra sad? Dang. think so that's where the hat is from? Yes, yes. Pretty Gaga. Yeah, he did. Like, I don't get it. I don't get it. Like, I can understand trying to further yourself, but, like, what? Like, it's just, it's so absurd. When can more people come? I plan on resetting it, like, plan on resetting it every hour. So at 9, then 10. Love my flowers, thank you. Bam! He says kablang, and I love him. The island was just filled, allowing off for the first set of people to play before we exchange. Yes, yes! Though I think I said that. Bam, Daniel, I hate. It took me like a second. I was like, whoa, okay. So, since I have some moderators in chat, what are some things that the moderators would like to see during the 12-hour stream? Because I know I want to finish up Yu-Gi-Oh! Capsule Monsters. That's what we're going to be doing first. After that, though, I don't know. You already know? I don't already know. That's why I asked, Corbin. And you guys want meme shirts? That is a face. I would like to see you getting some rest before the stream. I will do, don't worry. Like, I even took a nap, like, after I got home today. For this stream. Anyone selling instruments? I can give you instruments for free, Chelsea Raimundo. Feel free to like and subscribe. Play a video game, my suggestion. Oh, shit. Moderators would now be known as wrench beans to me. I love that. I am animal consumer. Hello. That's a very nice outfit. It's a very nice kimono. It reminds me of Kim from King of Fighters. I'm wrench beam. Bean. I will have a thunk. Trying to make it like too drastically different. Okay, I'm gonna see what you wrote on my Yo, so June 8th is Bones from Yorg Fink's birthday. And that is a nice Pikachu. That's a better Pikachu than I could draw. This man is a duck. Who is smirking? A smirking duck. Ah! That is the Pikachu you see in your fever dreams. Oh shoot, I just asked. They're at war. It's a war of attrition, this is. And the skeleton looks just as confused. I don't know what's happening. You guys good? This is a spectacle. There are a few fights that have captured this much raw animosity. when you see this scene, you think scenes of like the Battle of Shiloh, D-Day, where they stormed the beaches of Normandy, and Hulk Hogan versus Andre the Giant at WrestleMania 3. I couldn't even finish that joke with a straight face. And now I, the innocent country of Luxembourg, am being assaulted by Germany. Oh gosh, it's a pincer attack, and now Italy's getting involved in capturing the innocent country of Luxembourg. Hold on, I'm gonna stand next to Poland and signal for help. I don't have my light stick. He's yeehaw. I hear Netthwax in my sleep. Yes. I am Poland, signaling for help. Oh no, I'm Luxembourg. Hold on. I need help. Please, someone break out a Treaty of Versailles or something of the nature. So are we just reenacting World War II now? It feels like it. Hold on, I'm looking for asylum in Russia, and Germany is just chasing me down. I'm just a refugee looking for help from Russia. Where's Russia? I need Russia. Germany won't follow me into Russia. What are you doing, Germany? Polish refugees run into Russia away from the Nazis. 1943. Colorized. Okay, so now I'm starting to see why people think I'm funny. I just have absurd humor. Hello. Are you Russia? No, you're also assaulting me. You must be Italy. Oh no, now Italy is chasing me as well. I must take refuge, please. Someone be the Russia in my life. Please. No. God, I wish I could add emotes to your chin. No, I've been cornered. No, You are Japan. You are Japan in this equation. You've trapped me. You're Japan. You're Japan. No! 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 Oh God! What war is this? Where's America when I need them? Oh no. You guys are all fusing into one power. I'm so... Somebody's gonna clip this and you're all gonna be in a video. Japan is just trying to water me. Oh no! They're trying to pincer attack me. Now it's the Gulf War, and I am one of the innocent countries. Protect your Hiroshima. Poland, please help me. No. When are you guys gonna get bored of this? I know this joke is funny, but it does have an expiration date. Ah! Please, I'm begging. I want to escape. Give it a day or so. A D-day or so. Luxembourg really know how to run. You didn't hear about the Luxembourgish refugees that made their way to Russia in order to escape from the Axis powers? When did the nukes happen? I don't know. Well, hold on, let me press a button. I think the nukes just happened. There's too many attackers. We're American on the net. I know, right? The Axis powers were not this large in numbers. I don't like this. And I can never escape them either. Alright, Poland, protect me. Trump is feeling it tonight. Alright, now I'm trapped again. Local stream reignited underlying war tensions in child's game, many animals lost. I'm being trapped and slapped. It was fun. I was making a World War II joke out of it at the time. But it's no longer funny, and they're just hitting me with nets, is what this is now. I'm just being assaulted at this point. I'm not laughing. That's rough, buddy. I don't know what the reference is, because two of you have said it now. You guys good? Did you get that out? No, apparently not. I'm not sure if there was ever a joke maybe they hated you all on. I wouldn't be surprised. Why are you just spamming the surprise emote? To explore, you have fun doing that. Hold on, what is this? No, that's a barred knife jaw right there. It's a good fish. Yo, what's up, TyriusHades36? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. What is this? Let me try this on. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, let me put on my beard. Hold on, I just put some tape on. What is this? Well, that's a very nice donation. So how are you guys doing? This man has whiskers. Or is that like anime blush? What is this? What are we doing? Why is there 15 minutes on the timer? Or what? Huh? Why is there 15 minutes on the timer? Oh, this is how long it is until we swap groups. Yeah, I forgot. Yo, what's up, D Barnes? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Hello, cowboy. Hello, Mr. Yeehaw. So, if it's showing you pictures of the golden axe she just made to hit everyone with, be scared. Be angry. That's a duck. Bug timer. Is that what's bugging you? But I'm... I don't know why I'm doing this. Bad joke it is. Is that the Blevins? Why are you slapping the mummy? He did nothing. Quit, commit bugs. Is this live, like, right now playing? Yeah. This is live, D Barnes. Like, I have viewers on my island right now. Funny man viewers revealed to be not funny, but still enjoying themselves. Yes, yes. I am here to make bad jokes and for you to still laugh at them. For some reason. Boop. Can I have Golden Rose? Sure, man. Grab one, grab two if you want to, but no more than two. Fake Tyler Blevins. It's not the real Tyler Blevins. That's more than two. Do I really gotta do this every time you guys come over? It's a bit tacky. Because these don't even go with my outfit, man. A dig one up? No, I'd have to give you best friend privileges, and I don't really do that for people that I don't speak to on a normal basis. Oh, you want to go? Huh? Is that it? You trying to measure up, bud? Huh? You wanna get slapped like this tambourine? Huh? Did I have a riddle for you? What's your riddle? I like riddles. But Zovan asked when you're resetting. In 10 minutes. Well, 11 minutes and 14 seconds. What do you call a female horse wandering at night? Is that a nightmare? I got it. I want to put on the record, I got it before Fossil Face typed that. Yes, GG. That's a good one, but it's an old one. I'm tired, bye. Well, see you later, man. Have a nice night. Wait, bro, what's that? Give you 10k for getting it right. That's not necessary. I thought it was just a fun little game. Hello. How are you? I'm rich. I have like 5 million bells myself, my dude. I'm more than okay on money. Come to play. I mean, I was gonna reset this group and like. Zobit apparently doesn't believe in waiting. I can't make it. I can't. I'm not gonna kick these people out. They haven't been here for the full. Haha, she got interference. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna take a bite out of your hat, fossil face. I'm just gonna take a munch out of it. Just gonna sink my teeth into your hat. I want it. Give it to me. I'm gonna bite your hat. I'm gonna take a chunk out of it. With my ocarina at home, relatable. I also left my ocarina at home, along with my pan flute, or at least one of them. I guess you could say. He has a sweet mind. That's a bad joke. I love this cult robe. My friend Nick made it. Feels so weird interacting with you in the game and only see it happen like here like 20 seconds later. Yeah, that streams for you. Bless you, thank you. It's a nice hoodie. Can you come for a sec? I promise you it takes more than a sec when I do that. What are you trying to show me? What about it? Are you resetting for new people, man? Yeah, I said I would at 9. You are an impatient lot, aren't you? Just put on the cult robes, may Dagon bless him. Yeah, Nick, that's for Nick's cult. Oh shit, they got the luchador mask. We'll buy it. Just for the novelty. What a mask, yes. Don't they know that command's not spelled with a K? You've overwritten my stuff with your stuff. You've overwritten my nifty things with your things. I had some nifty things up here. That you've overwritten with your things. Some of these things I hadn't yet saved because I'm lazy. There were some really cute items too, like I have to get Corbin to come back over to my island. Yeah. Somebody did, they overwrote the respect women one. They overwrote the pastel sweatshirt. They overwrote my Final Fantasy outfit. With Steven Universe, of all things. And Nintendo Switch apparel. And whatever that thing is. The Mario shirt is whatever. I'm not really fussed about it. Yeah, they also overwrit that one, and that one was one of my favorite ones. The little pastel hoodie. You see me on your island, my name is Emily, and it's Nook Inc's Problem Solver. Glad you like my design. Yeah, yeah. I really enjoy the Respect Women hoodie. The Respect Women sweater as well. Bruh, Steven Universe. Sonic looking. Yeah. That's Animal Crossing Sonic, but female. Dude, all the villagers on my island like that pastel hoodie as well. Because Bam's first day, he hadn't even unboxed everything. He's already wearing it. Zova wants your bells, Deej's passing repetitive images. Zova wanted that Respect Women one. That is unfortunate. Look who's here, Corbin. I got Bam. He's one of the amiibo cards that I got. I need to make tombstones for Vladimir and Bunny though. Haram bam boom. Yes, yes. You buy the aviators, please? The ones I'm wearing? No. They're part of my look. So someone's left and on my Switch, it's full re... Yeah. Bam is godly. Kablang. He's a jock deer and he's blue. What is there not to like? Also, he's got those little speckles on the back of his head. Tangy is better. You know what, man? Like, villager liking is subjective. I think we can all agree that Tangy is good as well as Bam is good. Whether you like one or the other more, that's up to you. It's up to your tastes. Hey, man, can you join my island, please? No one has said that my island is cool. I bet your island is cool. Though I am hosting island parties at the moment. Bam is quite good, yes sir. You weeds. Hello, the Kieran Black. Bounce. Oh hey, my orange tulips. They duplicated. Boop. 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 Is that Corbin? Poggers? Yeah, it is. Is there someone's leaving? You guys actually just like leaving at 9 o'clock like you're supposed to? Don't spots only appear on fawns? No. I mean, you're in a hot spot. Don't use up your data, though. But welcome back, Anda. No. I just finished my bubblegum G Fuel. It's really good stuff. Alright, timer's about to run down, guys. Let me go get my timer. Looks like onion one. From Bean Fart. I don't know what their island was. Was it Bean Fart? I don't... What's the new code? I haven't made it yet. In the car going to vacation? Hell yeah, man. Yo, there are 13 of you guys in here. If any of you guys have not liked or subscribed, feel free to do so, as both of those things are free. But if you don't want to, I'm not your dad. I can't force you. Ah, a dislike. I'm gonna go to bed now. Hell yeah, man. You have a nice rest. This has been fun. Might hang around a little bit longer. Might go to sleep soon. Yo, is the dude, is it the dude with the alts finally showed up and decided to leave his dislikes? Is that what this is? I stayed but until 2 a.m. What time is it for you? Quality is ugly, but the audio is beautiful. Thank you for saying I have a nice voice. Is that what that was? What is this then? That's why I messed up the screen resolution. Is this somebody entering the island? I'm literally about to close it. Did we just leave where we kicked out? I reset the island. And Mario Boy is about to get just the worst treatment. Don't close it? I have... Listen, that's not fair. Alright, if I don't do that. It's not fair if... Did we get shiny DD yet? No. 1700 for that. Jumpman is about to get yeeted. Yes, yes. Hey, what is this cover? This is the Alola Elite 4 by Little V. Time to reset. Yo, why is this taking so long? No? Are you even on the island, D. Barnes? No, then why does it matter? Your aren't epic backflip. If you get that joke, I will be inclined to kill you. No, it's like a Yee University, yeah. Going through the door and that must have caused a delay. Yo, what is this? What is this lag right now? Evan gets quished, teehee. Yeah, where has Evan been the last few days? He's just been gone. Have another riddle, dude? What is your riddle? Alright, guys. Today I'm lonely and call, where are his friends at? I don't know. What has an eye but can't see? What has an eye but can't see? A blind man's true. Also a storm, yeah. Alright, so you guys didn't want to... Anywhere with the letter I, because words don't have vision. This is true. That's just factual. Would you say I didn't hear, lol? We had multiple answers. Blind person, storm, dead people, any word with the letter I in it. What? I don't have fucking ears. What did you say I didn't hear? I have a feeling this is part of the joke, but I'm not going to. At this point, I'm just not endorsing it. Also brought some pansies. I don't... What are you trying to do? Call me a pansy? De Roger? I would like to know, because we gave you all right answers, but you still say we're wrong. Also, what's up, Mangle19? Panzer Kraftwagen? A potato, okay. Well, that was abysmal. That's the new code, guys. There were multiple right answers, that's true. See, if we had said potato, that person could have just been like, oh, well, here's this other thing that's correct, but also not what you said. Loading animations, the experience. And the why. They may have a tambourine. I don't even know how they're made. This is given to me by a viewer. Blast off. Blast off. Title is Pro Gamer, not a lie. Is that a pro gamer I see? Is it a pro gamer? What should you name your island? You should name it Pro Gamer. That wasn't laugh, I didn't funny. Same. Yo, it looks like someone's on their way here. Just demonstrating that I too can read. Come on. It is Zovit. Oh no. What's that? What's happening? One of the dislikes went away. What? That's weird. Usually people, when people leave one of those, they leave. Like, she was supposed to be unfortunate. Why have you just put cock and ball torture in my chat? Now I can't tease her, you, but you can't. Yo, what's up, Santana Boyd? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. If you're not, like and just vibe. You know. That is an outfit. Dude, I'm shaking. We'll get a blanket, silly. Don't provoke me. I will copy paste the whole DK rap in here. Don't do that, please. I'm begging. I'm begging you to not do that. Oh, we can move. Well, not for long. What the fuck did she do to her face? I love the eye patch. Yes, yes. Wolves Forever, aka Midnight Lull, I'm a dork. Hi. Your name is a mouthful. Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. No more DK rap memes. I've been trying to tell him. I've been trying to tell him. He just won't stop. Dude, I'm shaking so much. Why are you shaking? Why are you vibrating at a frequency rate? My dog is slurping. Why are you shaking? Your 4-year-old YouTubers with 908 subs rang. Why am I a 4-year-old YouTuber? I thought I was 23. That's wild. Everyone shakes when they're excited to exist with you. Interesting. So watch this DK rap meme called the Decay rap. Yikes. Oh, is this you, D Barnes? Ah, yes, Jadan, the 4-year-old YouTuber. Yo, what's up, Carrot Gaming? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. And if you're not new, like and just vibe. Here we go. My son is certainly playing New Horizons. Well, good on you. I'm sure he's learning a good few things if he's... You look kind of young in that picture, I don't know. Your channel is 4 years old, Ariel, you are a 4-year-old YouTuber. Ah, that is true. Though, I really only concur that this year is content I'm really proud of. Because other than that, it's been pretty garbage. Yo, thank you, Carrot Gaming, for subscribing. You sound like 2-year-old, damn.
You hate to see it.
He sounds like a 26. I get that a lot, actually. I started playing Animal Crossing for 3 days. Then now you're getting flamed by Am. It do be like that sometimes. Yeah, 26 out of 10. Nice. Yo, I'm a 26 out of 10, boys. All the ladies want me, even though I don't want any of the ladies. 8? Is that how old your kid is, or... I sound like child because I am child. That's a good reason to sound like a child. No, Carrot Gaming, the only thing that you need to do to join the island is to go to your airport, type in that Dodo code, and go. You can't join because it's full. That's not true. People are joining. Who's Cameron from Game Go? I don't recognize this name. I'm no longer baby as of yesterday. Did you turn 18 or something? I'll try again. I'm still in school, lol. I sound like a child because my voice box has been attacked by helium. That's a cool birthday to have, 18. You can legally have sex now. I don't know why that's the first thing I jump to. That's stupid. I'm in 10th grade. I mean, 2 more years, right? Or imagine still having school. Hey man, you should take that as a good faith gesture. At least I know that you should be 18 before you're doing anything like that. I'm talking to all you guys that aren't 18. If anybody tries to approach you with that nonsense before you're 18, tell them that somebody told you you're not supposed to be doing that. You're not supposed to. So now that's what I look for, turn 18 to legally smash. You're just going to smash Whitney. We know what you're going to do. But again, legally, I can legally drink, even if I don't like alcohol. Alcohol is terrible. It's the worst tasting thing. Yo, it's Mario Boy again. Yo, what's up, Corbin? Sophie gets more serious when her parasol is out. Why are you talking about her like she's a... like a interactable entity in like D&D. You've approached a Zovit on your quest. Be wary as Zovits carry a parasol, and once they wield it, they become more aggressive and far angrier. Like, why? First day of school, oh, how long do I have? 12 years? You are not that young. Surely. She'll cast a spell on you? No, thank you. Parasol is used as a display structure to appear larger. All you nerds still in school. Mine's actually said I can't join because the destination is full. Well, after this person joins, it will be. Yo, there's 18 of you guys in here. Feel free to like and subscribe if you haven't. As we are trying to hit 1K by the end of the year, although I don't think that isn't going to happen. Ah, I'm 1Y. I imagine Q6. I imagine you mean 16. 3 dislikes, SMH? Yeah, dude. It's whatever. There will be dislikes. No, really? Ah! I don't think that isn't going to happen. Hidden confidence. Yes, yes, it's hidden in like triple negatives. So Glitchy to stop classifying me as an animal. Yeah! What the hell, Glitchy? Yo, what is this? This is a present? Can I have a shout out? Well, who are you in chat before I do that? I can't just like be like, yo, shout out to Emily, bro. I can't. Oh, I fucking. Nah. If World War II repeats, just know I will be your American say that. Oh, it's a tree branch one. Thank you. Yo, shout out to D Barnes for just being here and being cool. Ah! If someone's on their way here, bros. Bro, I'm departing right now. Is Zova your Animal Crossing character, or are you, like, talking for your friend? Either way, it's a bit weird, isn't it? Shout me out, please. Can we collab? Let me in BC. Cannot. See, that wasn't even that bad. Like, asking for a shout-out isn't even that bad. Wait, I don't have log chairs. I don't have log chairs, but the other stuff you can keep. I already have those recipes. Thank you, by the way. Thank you. Depart from this mortal plane. Yo, what's up, Joseph? Feel free to leave a like if you enjoy yourself. Where's that? Play Bullet Hurt like Frenzy. That's messed up. I'm gonna head off. I left my YouTube animation dump at the promo chat. Thanks for the fun stream. Yo, you have a good night. Oh, snap. I didn't even notice. Thank you for 20 likes, guys. I don't know how I didn't notice yet. I'm just dumb. I'm having a good time with you guys. You guys are wholesome. You guys are being lovely. Wait a minute. What's that? What's going on, Santana? It doesn't feel like I've been streaming for almost an hour and a half, but you guys have just been so nice. Tell Zova she's lovely. Dude, I've been telling all you guys that you're lovely. How much time was it? Yeah, I've been streaming for like an hour and a half almost. Who is Lolo Rolls crawling in my feed? Yo, what's up, Agent 4S? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Hope you're having a lovely day. And that I can make your day even lovelier. And there you are. Thank you for subscribing. I do like the way he came in here, too. Freaking crawling in my feed. 20 minutes till I reach vacation? Hell yeah. See this? The locale is now glitched. Oh, is it? Oh, yep. Yep, there it is. Well, I guess that's one way to reset the island. Enjoying myself in a Judean stream? Cowardice. What? How's that cowardice? Yo, somebody took their like and made it a dislike because the island crash, which has nothing to do with me. I've got some work to do on my island. Yeah, it's unfortunate. I come to my island and put my code up there. Why would I do that? Hope you had a day. I want visitors.
by online play. It was probably Zovit. Damn it, Zovit. No, it was Jib. Please, Jib. I am Jib now. Please refer to me as Jib. If your island's ugly, then why would you want other people to see it? That doesn't make any sense. Imagine getting an Oshawott for an Ursa Ring. That's a good trade, though, sir. On both sides. So whilst the Cherry Amiibo card being a fan made, I give no fucks. Yeah, invite anyone. Here we go! Opening the gate now! Ah! Yo, we have the funny haha number of subscribers right now, guys. Yo, that's actually really similar to the one we have right now. In fact, I could just do this. Trying to Masuda method two Sceptiles at once? Or are you breeding them together? Because either way sounds fun. Yo, it's Mario Boy again. He's back. No, I get the Masuda method is breeding, but are you breeding, like, one Sceptile with another Sceptile? Or are you breeding a Sceptile with something and then breeding another Sceptile with something else, is what I'm asking. But even Twilight code is 2B9VN, please join. I just opened my island. If I did that, I would kick this person off that's about to join. Also funny, never see it coming. Yes, yes. It's better do Masuda method with the Ditto? Oh, it depends, Corvin. If you're breeding two Sceptiles together, then you're guaranteed to get a Sceptile. What's the first thing I should go for in Animal Crossing? Well, there's nothing really to, quote-unquote, go for? You just play the game, really. Speaking of which, I should start on my shiny Grookey hunt. Yo, Corvin, you should get a capture card and then we do a shiny hunt versus since Cass doesn't want to answer my texts. Oh. Yo, it's Null from Nullziety. Who dis? Oh, I don't like that I can't see your plane. I don't like this. Please. Please, I'm begging. Okay, there it is. Thank goodness. I subscribe, but it didn't pop on screen. How? Sometimes Streamlabs will do it, sometimes it won't. I don't know why. Streamlabs is just a tookus like that. Tookus, yes. That is a word that I said. What do you think of that, though, Corbin? Tommy and Lucas form together to make Tookus. Jidden said. Jidden? Today is just a PK Fire spammer on no. Yo, what's up, Oscar? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new, especially seeing that you are null and you've made it to the island. Also,
what is that profile picture? That's a Sombra
image. Side B. Can you friend me so we can play? My friend code is, easiest way to get my friend code is to go to the Discord server and in the server rules tab, although I really should put it in my Twitter bio at this point, huh? Yo, what's up, Sahara Burrow? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Is that Sahara's last name, Animal Crossing Burrow? Dr. Jid. Yo. It is I, Dr. Mario, but also Jidan. It's not my computer. Oh. That's fine. Nasty listen. I will not hear that. When I played Overwatch, I used Sombra a lot. Because Sombra's abilities and stuff is really nice. Nobody. Ness. PK Fire is the only move I know. Me, when I play Ness. Good, I shall accept no Sombra. Damn. Imagine being a Lucas that doesn't spam PK Freeze, because that's definitely me. Yo, what's up, guys? Oh, that's a Minecraft Diamonds t-shirt. That's pretty cool, man. You need medicine? Well, it's in the nook's cranny. How are the 13 of you guys doing tonight? There's really nothing else that I can really talk about. All I can be is like, oh yeah, guys, how are you doing? Like, subscribe if you haven't. Like, that's all I have. That's all I can do. Also, thank you for 25 likes. Well, it's 26 now, but... Oh, Zovit made it back. I'm in Nessa, doesn't spam PK Fire. I spam down air. Ooh, she back. I will never accept Sombra Shinmin when Haki Haki is Genji Man and lose all mobility options. But that's what she does to everyone. Is anyone surprised that Minecraft Dungeons is second on best-selling for all games on the eShop? No, because all the content creators are buying in and putting out shit for it. Mine says that someone has put their Nook phone into airplane mode. That's because people are joining. Can I please have my Dodo code on screen? I'll give you all my bells. Listen, there's already enough of the screen obscured between the subscribe button thing, my Dodo code, and the Animal Crossing logo, like, obscuring half the map. Oh, I'm trapped. Actually, is my computer. Listen, I will defend Sombra, though. He's a decent offensive character in Overwatch, who has a lot of finesse abilities. That's not very nice, Anda. Why would you say that? Can we friend? I said you can go to the Discord server and in the server rules tab. My friend code is there. I don't want to, like, broadcast it out in case some randos find the stream. And that would be not very good. I literally said we can friend, though. Because I try to be with friends with as many subscribers as I can. Said I don't have Discord, I didn't see that. I could not have seen that.
as I was looking somewhere else. And my internet is going, is... Okay, my internet, like, reset on my phone. I was like, whoa. Unbeknownst to you, I was a rando a few minutes ago. Oh, no. It's gonna do it again, isn't it? Saw that in the corner. I have Steam and Epic if you wanna. I do have Steam. Yeah, it's gonna do this again. Lola rules. Santana. Oh, it's happening. Okay. If you want to friend me on Steam, look up BorfyBB. Like BorfyBby. Now what's gonna happen? Well, they managed to connect. The young's disabling all movement options other than jumping and walk around as the bane of my existence as a Genji main. Yeah, like, Sombra is good. Your Switch is slow, and it's not my Switch. A wall climb, the double jump, and the swift strike. Okay, it's every offensive character in Overwatch is different. Yeah, if I had internet issues, I would go through that scenario every time somebody connected to the island. Everyone's internet, not a Switch. Yeah, dude. I'm definitely saying one of those things, for sure. I guess Smash Bros. Sweater? I did not see it. Sombra is in fact good. I just hate her with every fiber of my being. Is it because she checks your, there it is. Yeah, that is a Smash sweater. And a Smash hat. Hello. Do you have Zelda Breath of the Wild? I do. Oh. On their way. It's just rock metal music being played over this peaceful life sim game. Haha. Yeah, I just have my playlist going. That's Cold Rain, is the name of the band. She makes two of my mains useless, Genji and Lucio, but she's a cool character. Yeah, I feel like characters need to be there to balance out other characters. Like, Genji hard checks himself. Along with characters that have, like, a lot of, like... See, the thing is, if you manage to do it correctly, if you get into an entanglement with Sombra, and you manage to do your deflect thing before, get a Hose Man t-shirt, that's okay. Stuck, that's not good. Yeah, you heard, because they just deflect it and then they die. I think the funniest thing about Hanzo in that game is that he used to be so busted for so long, and then they completely reworked him, and I decided, oh, I'll have fun with my friend Jay on Overwatch. I'll just have fun with my friend Jay on Overwatch for a bit. And I decided, oh, I'll play Hanzo because it got reworked, right? He should be less abhorrent, you know? Less brain dead. I play as him. Literally the first game on, I get play of the game. Like, I can join someone's talking. Well, yeah. I'm so confused. Good news I made earlier, put a Kadabra on the GPS for a Kadabra, and put the message I put was Major Stunks. Yes, because you'll both get an Alexam out of the exchange.
With Winston and Doomfist, they have nothing to deflect, so he can't play offensively without punishment. That's true. I made it to vacation. Yes, yes. Zobit deserves to be feared. Okay. If somebody's trying to... There we go. I was gonna be like, yo, somebody's trying to join. Can you guys, like, not? Now, hopefully, this doesn't fuck the island because of Lola Rules' connection. Why is she doing that? I have no clue. I don't know what's gonna happen. It might do. Yo, what's up, Jennifer Vlogs 2? Welcome back. Doing alright. How are you doing? Oh, I don't like this. Okay, there it is. Null doesn't fear. Okay. Also found a group of Axew. Time to get Haxorus. Yes, yes. You survived again? I know. It's pretty crazy. Many ways to play Genji. Well, I prefer to play Assassin on healers and a whole lot of pushing. Yeah. What? So. Most people get it. Most people get, like, the fact that Dodo code is written on the screen and the Dodo code is underneath it. Imagine trying to complete the Kalos National Dex in 2020. I can't relate. Haha, funny Ryujin no Ken wo Kurai, big sword pull out. Commit fear, that way I won't have to deal with her being grumpy later. I'm not doing it. You can't make me do it, you can't make me fear. Yo, what the heck is... Oh no. Germany is attacking again, I am Poland this time. Yo, somebody's trying to join the island, guys. What the heck? Do you want to fear? Oh god, being hacked as Ron can only bring trouble. Yeah, because then you can only walk around slugging a hammer around. And I think you can still pull up your shield at that point, but probably not. Shield? Oh. You guys are gross when you play Overwatch. Yo, it's Fexy from Hell. Who's Fexy from Hell? That's Zovit's friend. Well, tell them to feel free to subscribe if they have YouTube. Are you making another New Horizons video tomorrow? These just aren't videos. A sub? Hell yeah, dude. Me, a person with tons of dusk balls at the ready when I find Mewtwo or legendary bird. Stonks. You want to join a Nullity? I don't know what that is. Friend me, I'll tell you code. Code to what? Code to what? Oh, I'm surrounded now. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay, I escaped. Everybody good? Everybody good? Everybody bueno? I don't know what anxiety is. Anyone selling instruments? Welcome back, Chelsea Raimundo. Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. I have instruments that I can send you. Oh.
it present. Oh, he yoinked it. Neat. I'll take this. You can keep the rest of it, though. Why do you just drop cherries? I already have cherries. Cherries are my native fruit. Cherries are my native fruit, no thank you. No thank. Also, the most Pokedex brain play happened a few months ago. Jib. What? Also, do you guys like the council? You guys like the council? Is the council good? Want to know what? What? I'm so concerned. What do I need to know? Oh dear. Would baby Kirbius protect the gates to heck? I don't know what a Kirbius is. Somebody pick up their peaches. Somebody pick up their peach. Jib. Yeah? Alright, let's see. I'm literally following you. Damn, I got some shit in my throat. Traded my Articuno for a Ho-Oh. Fragrant sticks. Interesting. Stop sneezing on me. It's full, yeah. Just go. Just like show me what you want to show me. Bruh. Trading my Articuno for a Ho-Oh. Then immediately retraded it for a Lugia. Then I saw a person who would trade a Lugia for a Cresselia. Oof. I have a gift for you. Well, I can't really accept the gift when my island's full. I'm not gonna kick people off my island. Hold on, I need to see what that said. Everybody's at quarantine, that's true. That's just true. Person drops cherries and me, Vietnam flashbacks. What? Just show me where you're gonna go. Just like go where you're gonna go. Friend code is in the Discord server under server rules. Discord server link is in the description. What? Do you know what Nullzai? Do you want to know? I've literally been asking every time you mention it, but you just have not given me the answers. Oh, that's a handlebar mustache. Is that all? Well, let's see how this looks. That looks ridiculous. And I have, well, it is free to download on all platforms. You just go to the App Store or the Apple Store and you go. You need to do the experiment to know what it is? Couldn't you just tell me what it is rather than being so ominous? I've returned from sleep prison. That was not long. First day of Christmas, my trainer gave to me.
Bulbasaur filled with Christmas glee. Jib, I want to play together on what? On what? My island? I may do that after the stream. I don't know if I want to know what this null thing is. If we're just going to be this mysterious about it. Yo, what's up, Dragonfire? Welcome back. It sounds interesting enough, but it also sounds very culty.
Yeah.
And it also just sounds like a tight null reference. Mustache? I don't want to wear it. Your friend code? That's nice to know, but I'm not going to reveal my friend code on stream, and that's what is required to accept. To send out a friend request, is I have to reveal my friend code on stream. And then anybody who watches this after it goes up can get my friend code. And that will mean that any random person that can see this after it goes up can get my friend code. I don't want to have that happen. Please understand that this is about my privacy as well as yours. Why are we just starting timers right after one finishes? You guys good? Moustache. Yes, you mentioned. Listen, if I'm gonna get harassed about it, have it back. Wee, okay. Don't want to listen to this right now. I'm not in the mood for this kind of music. Imagine not playing Animal Crossing since Wild World. Frigidane said wee wee. He did. He did, and there's nothing he can do about it. Throat is on fire. I think I can come over to your house when I reset the island and then it's still like a RNG. Stop with the timers, please. We're going to house. Have fun. It is punchy. What is going on? I don't know, but they keep setting the timer. That's why I took one out of my house, so I could stop the timer whenever people start it. Lag? I don't see it. Oh, I'm feeling it now.
Oh, I'm feeling it now. Ah, oh man, I can't wait to try Gens 4 and 5, although due to how rare these games are. These gens will probably get a pain to get lag. Yeah, it was happening to me too. The fact that it was happening to all of us and not just, just you guys means that it's not my connection. Picking up my island while watching. Yo, it's a good thing to do. Watch somebody else's content while doing something similar. That's what motivates me. Although I can't really do that while I'm streaming right now. If I were to watch somebody else's stream, you guys could just hear that stream. Devo said Lobo struts in place. Yes, yes. He's a strut machine. I know, and the music. If your connection is bad, please don't try to join the island. Yes, yes, that would be optimal. Yo, there's 22 of you guys in here. Feel free to like and subscribe if you haven't. Also, how are all of you doing? There's so many of you here today, right now. Come to Island Boy. I still have an open island, though. Drifel, Accumula, E4, the champion remixes. Yes. Yes. The way you say yes, yes reminds me too much of Tom Nook. Tom Nook cannot speak English. So that's a bit weird. Tom Nook? Oh no. Didn't you, like, if you just quietly left and you've crashed the island, what? Yo, welcome back, Mod Shadow. People in Animal Crossing. Us. What? It's true. Cynthia and Ultra Necrozma is gonna be a pain. Yeah, yeah. Ultra Necrozma is a difficult fight unless you get like the Zora towards the beginning of the game, and you have like it. What do you mean it wasn't you? I've got 2 bits of proof that it was. The first time you join, you crashed it. Second time you've joined. You ended up quietly leaving because your connection fizzed out, and now you're back. So I'm going to try the original Red and Crystal. So Whitney. Yo, anybody who says Whitney is a difficult battle doesn't know how to balance their team. I wanted to change my internet to my hotspot. You're playing off a hotspot? Yo, what's up, Vivid Panda? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. That's a hell of a name you got there. Ooh, you fell to catching a scorpion. That's rough. At least you get the respawn, though, right? Yeah, Whitney is an easy... Anybody who says Whitney is a difficult battle... Like I said, doesn't know how to balance a team. Literally, you just need Graveler. You just need, like, you literally just need Graveler, really. You have our menu open, close it? Yes, as people are trying to join. Yo, Corbin's out here being a good-ass moderator. Yo, what's up, Peasy Pie? Feel free to like, subscribe if you're new. And who are you calling a liar? Can I join something? Someone? Yes, you can. We got an open island right now. Fernando Leva, feel free to like and subscribe if you are new as well. We're having a lot of best wrench bean. I don't know about that. Mod Shadow is a heavy contender. Anyone want Aurora? I want her to be in a nice home, and for the person who wants her, can come visit from time to time. I put my thing to hotspot, so now it can't crash. What do you mean? Hotspots are like the most unstable way to plug your video game in. Like, I am again. What are you again? Jennifer Vlogs 2. Also now, let me address the Aurora thing. If anybody, Vivid Panda, feel free to put a Dodo code. Feel free to put a Dodo code in the chat so that other people can, can see it and go to your island and pick up Aurora from you, because Aurora is a good villager, and I feel like getting them a nice home would be also nice. It helped me in Smash Ultimate. Oof. Yo, what's up, Barry? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Having a lot of new people tonight. Very active stream. You are good. Your prize is a subscribe. Thank you, Oscar. I appreciate your patronage. Yo, Oscar's been here for a bit. Yo, what's up, Dom Animation? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Same goes to you, Fernando Leva. And yes, you can join. The Dodo code is in the top right. And if you, if you just go to your airport and you type that in, it's in the top right. The Dodo code is in the top right. So it's local play? No. Yo, thank you for subscribing, Dom Animation. Don't Aurora, but I have no space. If you got time, Vivid, could I pick her up? My Shadow, someone wishes to compete with you. Oh no, running low on money. It's time to romp the E4 and Diantha again. Yeah, the E4 and Diantha gave you a lot of money. It's so underrated in Kalos. What competition is there? You know what? There really isn't. We're just doing it as a joke. In a bit, I'm gonna leave for other people. Yo, that's fine. Well, there's no competition. I kind of just say hi to people. How do I join? I only got Animal Crossing today. You can't join if you got Animal Crossing today unless you time travel to tomorrow, Barry. You do have the online thing. You've got the Dodo Airlines. Wish you farewell. We'll see you later, Sovit. Ree? Why are you reeing in the chat? Why is there rees in the chat, boys? Can we get some good vibes in chat? Can we get some good vibes, some likes, and subscribes in the chat? She never wishes me farewell. Well, probably because you guys know each other in person, and if she were to say bye to you, it'd be weird. You get almost 100,000 Pokédollars for beating all of them. It's a lot. Yo, Fernando Leva and Vivid Panda are putting their good vibes in the chat. Punchy, get over here. I'm gonna talk to you. Hello. Let us talk. That's adorable. I love you. What do I say after I say I want to travel? Via online play. Read the shift. No, I'm not I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that, Violet Alicorn. That's, you can't make me do that. Spreading the bad vibes, you better not. Visit online, visit someone, then go online, then click search via Dodo. Yes, yes. The code is H1NX8 for those that want Aurora. Or did Zovit quietly leave? Unfort, I think. Because people did not want to close their menus. Oh man, this is a long loading screen. Sneeze, yes, yes. It's on like the DK wrap. Okay. Where do you want to go after Corona? I want to visit my brother. That's all. That's all I want to do. It's been months since I've been able to see my brother. So I'm going to use the Pokemon I never use. That's a good thing to do. You find appreciation for Pokemon that you never knew you had. Like, I ended up using a Quillfish in the HeartGold Sleeplock. I ended up having a new appreciation for it. I'm going to get a massage and see my fiance in person again. Ack. Well, in Florida, I'm pretty sure you can go do that now. Because they opened that state up like a bunch of buffoons. I have all the gold recipes. That's pretty good, Kellen Grace. Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Also, there's a Halo in my Able Sister because for some reason I think the Halo is popular. It is. Like, I'm that stupid. You know what, Corbin? It's good. My mom's mother's dad just got the coronavirus, so your mom's mother's dad. Your great grandfather. Oof. For your Dodo code, is it. Well, it's the same thing, isn't it, Barry? Also, Drazna, the Dragon type E4 member, references Palkia and Dialga before she battles you, and is apparently why she became a trainer. Maybe she's from Sinnoh, dude. Mom's brother's dad? That's just your mom's dad. I thought she said mom's mother's. You're gonna go with the normal trial with no coverage. Hee hee. My mom's mother's dad, not mom's brother's dad, Corbin. Yeah, they did. I sung my wasp 2 times in a row yesterday, Animal Crossing. Yike. I went off what I heard. Unfortunate. I should have said it clearer. Yo, who's never salty from Coochland? I just realized what was on my screen. Okay, I think I'm gonna sign off here. Yeah, yeah, man, you have a good night. Look and this Garf. Who is never salty from Coochland? Hey kid, knock knock. Good night, peoples. See you later, hyperglitch.exe. You have a nice night. Alright, Joshua Medina, feel free to like and subscribe, since you're the resident representative of Coochland. We gotta get all of our cooch from you, dude. Every single bit of it's gotta come from you. Oh damn, never mind, found a Crabrawler, one in 10 today. Oh, don't evolve it. Don't evolve that Crabrawler. Oh, it's a frog. Knock knock. Might join your island later. I'm probably gonna be streaming for another like
hour and 45 minutes. Who has their menu open again? Yo, Joshua Medina, thank you for subscribing. I always said feel free to subscribe, but you literally did. You already did. Everyone put on your mask. Put on your Corona masks. I don't have one yet. Yo, who is Silva from Kolupaku? Oh wait, no, this is Silva Draws, never mind. Just say who's there. Who is there? Who's Joe? Left my mask at home, dang it. Yo, what's up, Silva Draws? Yo, Silva Draws, feel free to like and subscribe. No, I already know you're it full, unfortunate. We will be resetting it at 10:30 though. Oh, he got me. Silva, you want Aurora? This is how Animal Crossing games look at New Horizons. Yo, Sara's been here for a minute though. Machado. This is ominous. Oh no, not Carol Baskin. Run, run, run. You're in the way. I can't run with you in the way. The Carol Baskin's right there. I need to run. Also, Seabold, the water type E4 trainer. His Gyarados can oof off. Yeah. Just have an electric type move, Stinky. Carol Baskin is chasing me, guys. Not clickbait. Not clickbait. Not clickbait. Not clickbait. Oh no. Jidane, is it fitting I name my Crawler Abomination as its evolution is one? Yes. Punchy run. Being chased by Carol Baskin at 10 p.m. Not clickbait. I'm so terrified. Flick! I'll get my scorpion done later.
Are
you
streaming?
Yes.
Do you mind if I pop the
thing on the phone? I don't mind that much.
Animal Crossing?
Yeah.
Play Animal Crossing.
Punchy gets attacked by Carol Baskin. No! I have to use my Psy Strike uses wisely and even for Vikstrom. Why do you need the Psy Strike uses for a steel type user? Carol Baskin, do you like basketball? Do you like basket? No.
Did you ever get rid of that one that you were trying to get from Nick?
Fuck. Fuck. Stop chasing me.
Oh my god.
Behind Kabuki's house. I'm sorry, did someone pick like... Somebody picked some of them, and I picked the rest of them myself. Ooh, I like your house. This is a nice house, Kabuki. Look at my Japan cat.
Yeah.
What's the latest?
I don't know. My weight is, I think, should be above the weight.
Oh no, I'm gonna hide. They can't see me.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
The only way that affects his mons? Get a fire type.
No, if you look at petite plus sizes,
if you get like, you don't even, actually, you don't even need a fire type. Just get something like Zoroark.
Oh, Dan, here's a little part two. Two guys sitting there. The
just get like Zoroark, and Zoroark has dark moves that can destroy his Aegis Slash, and then you can just flamethrower all of his steel types. Yo, guys, let the person leave. They just want to leave. That's awesome. Hey, guys, I gotta charge my Switch Lite. I'm gonna still watch the stream, though. Well, you just enjoy yourself. I'm being assaulted. Why can't you guys beat up Carol Baskin? Come on. She deserves it. Oh, somebody's writing on the bulletin board. That's fine. Lucky my mom is not going to work, too. Oh, no, Corbin. Somebody's just using the bulletin board. That's fine. Can you guys stop? You guys are just the Axis powers attacking Poland for no reason. A Northern Hemisphere island? Yes, it is.
What?
Page JS2. Also, Page JS2, feel free to like and subscribe if you're new, as I don't recognize your name. Don't sneeze on the flowers. Huck is a great frog, and I'm selling him. It's 10 mile tickets, and I just want him to get a new home for someone who wants him. No scams promised. Yo, welcome back, Fallen Fable. Feel free to like and subscribe. Oh, Nook Hub? Yo, that's... Dude, I remember laughing. It's a nice dress. Like, I don't know what it is. I just don't find this joke funny.
I've seen that.
Oh my god.
That would be hilarious.
Looks like someone's leaving. Or attempt. What's causing them? Okay, I was about to say, what's causing them to not. Jennifer, please, do you want him? Yo, thank you guys for 30 likes. Appreciate it. Yeah, does anyone want to take Huck the Frog from Fallen Fable? They just want to have a good home. Rather than sending Huck into the void. Yo, what's up, Sloan Saber? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. If you're not, just chill out with the rest of us. Yo, is that a Dunsparce? Hell yeah. Taylor was here. Sahara was here.
Ah, yes. Ah, yes. Developing a headache.
This one's so much.
I don't wanna come along with any of your like schemes or whatever right now, dude. When I first cut a Dunsparce, I thought it was a Zygarde cell for some reason. Please tell me that's not true. Please tell me you knew what a Dunsparce was before you knew what a Zygarde was. That's totally not a scam. Yeah, you'll get the Nookmile tickets after I received the villager. Yes. Yo, Fallen, that's just facts. You have to pay up front. Don't accept IOUs. Yellow. I got a vivid bye. See you later, Silva. Have a nice day. Hold up. Bye. Somebody's on their way here. Get out of your menu. I don't think anyone likes scammers, Fallen Fable. No, you're being completely reasonable asking for it up front. Yeah, Huck is a good villager. He's not for me, and I don't have an open slot, but he's a good villager. Huck's a good frog. Scammers are scammers that get the ban amber. Yeah, for real. If I ever, like, if I see a scam go down in my comments and, like, people are saying, I'm just gonna ban the person who scammed. Alright, so menus are a thing you shouldn't be in when people are leaving. There we are. No, see you later, Silva. There's a 20-second delay on the stream. Yeah, it's about that much. There's really nothing I can do about it, but unless I set it to like the highest, like the lowest amount of latency, but that might cause some buffering issues. As I've never tried it, so I don't really trust it yet. This is a Southern Hemisphere island? No, I answered this earlier. And asked by you. You made punchy? You made punchy? Oh, is that who that was supposed to be? How many hours is this stream going on? Two and a half, rather.
That's not Punchy. Punchy doesn't have blue ears. Everything's good but the blue ears. What the heck was that, Flick? I saw it. I literally pulled it up. I looked at it. Oh god, oh fuck. It's a big gumshoes. Help me. Punch it. Punch it with your crab. X and Y influence Let's Go's overworld look. No, I'd like to believe that the original Pokemon Yellow introduced that. I saw the notifications, and thank you for defending me, stream guy. I'm just changing my channel name to that. I'm no longer Jordan, I am stream guy. As that is a more accurate name. That's a funny sentence. My crab. Fuck that thing up. Okay, thanks. Or maybe Sword and Shield. I do play that. Fix to go look. Yo, I am just fusing with you guys. I don't want to fuse. I don't want to fuse. I don't want to do the fusion tans. I don't want the Patara earrings. Please leave me alone. To commit a Saiyan. Oh no. Somebody's working on something. Can you stop sneezing? It is not funny. It's like, dude, haha, funny Corona joke. Like, blues theme I hear? I think it is. Yo, he's got his black ears. Yes, yes. That's some good fan art. They're giving you Corona? Dude, that's a funny joke. Close your menus and let people in. I don't want to share the island with these people. I'm going to keep my menu open because that's cool and edgy and makes me funny. I laugh when other people cannot play the game. I like the guys in the Cub hat. Yeah, it's a decent hat, but their sweater's a bit shit. Also, DaRavioli Cat, feel free to like and subscribe if you're new, as I rather enjoy your name. Who's calling who crazy? Like... If you're calling people crazy for not thinking Corona's funny, then that's a leave it out. Like, allow it, man. Like,
oh,
coming. Yo, Dragonfire's dropping in. Neo from Cosmica. Like a brawler will crush all opposition. You should have named him I-54. The 54i. Santana Boyd, you'll probably end up crashing the island again. If you come back. Also, yeah, kind of kindly let like other people play that haven't played yet. Or is the music in the background a Gen 1 medley? I heard the trainer and the Rocket HQ thing. Well, the thing about Gen 1 is it's like all the same music, but with like different scoring. Like all the scores are the same, but it's got like different instrumentation throughout. And this is a blues theme from Gen 1. Damn, why didn't I do that? The 54 Immortals will in fact crush all opposition. Yeah. Now you gotta go to a Pokemon Center and rename it. Or is that not how it works in Gen 7? I forget. It's been so long. I have to wait until the second island? Yikes. Alright. It will happen though. Yes, yes. Just don't evolve the thing. Give it an Eviolite or something. Or an Everstone. Or just don't level it up whenever you're in that cave with the ice stone in it. I thought Gen 8 Pokémon Centers were original in their look. Then I played the Sun and Moon demo. Yeah, they're dude, I forgot about turnips. It's Friday. Builder Bosk, but feel free to like and subscribe. You don't have to worry about turnips until Sunday. Feel free to like and subscribe, though, Builder Bosk, as interesting names. We've had some really interesting names pop into the stream tonight. Between the Ravioli Cat, Vivid Panda. Do you have certain requirements to get on? I don't have requirements, but I would like it if you liked and subscribed if you got into the island. Just for... That's really all. Yo, speaking of, thank you for subscribing, Onion to Derp. Can you join my island after that timer, please? I can't join your island if you're here. Any viewer is free to join as long as your internet connection is stable. That is true. You left. Also, I've already stated that if I do that, Yo, thank you, A, for subscribing. Also, Builder Bosk, sometimes if a couple of people subscribe at once, it will not register all of them because it can't display them all at once. I.e., it's not full, somebody's just joining. Also, Santana, we asked you, you've been on the island 3 times after this. This is the 3rd time you've been on the island. It is not fair to the people who have not gotten on the island yet. And now, you've ruined it for everyone. Now everyone has to rejoin.
Are you convinced that it's your connection now? Yeah, I agree, Boulder Boss. This is an angry emoji moment. Orville's against you when you leave and the birds look at each other. Orville tell Wilbur about the crash, but Wilbur's on your... I don't understand that. Everyone can join my island, even people that didn't join him. Code is DH9HX. This is an anger emoji moment, for sure. Wow, it really... It did! I apologize, Joshua. Angry emoji moment, lol. Yes. Because someone who has been told to stop trying to join keeps joining. Yeah. Fire Dodo code. Just joined the stream, I see. And you're already a good addition. It's like a bro moment now with more anger. Yes. Sad that you aren't joining. Listen, I've been explaining to this to you all stream. Your Dodo code, please. I'm getting it right now. There we go. No one. Okay, so Deep Arns, nobody has once said they don't like you. Oh, that's not even the right code. There we go. Fixed. Yo, it's never salty from Coochland. He's a weak fossil. Thank God I'm a fast typer. Yes, he is. Yo, I've never seen somebody so polite about a typo in my life. Freaking Boulder Boss is like, nah, these things happen. It's fine. Brawler only run? Just don't evolve it though. No, I find that solo runs are actually difficult to do in Sun and Moon. Just because, like, if you have the EXP share, then everybody's getting the same amount of EXP, so even if you try to, like, solo run it, you just end up with the same level mon that you would. To join us, alright. Why are you so depressed about this? Like, it's not that big a deal. I'm new to this game, legit just got day. Is there anything special to turnips? Yeah, they're like the main way to gain more money in this game. Yo, Sloan Saber is dropping in.
Hello.
Hello.
My balls are very smelly.
Okay, so that's not something to say when I have 22 people in here.
My balls don't smell.
Okay. So long as we get that cleared up.
Welcome to the stream, guys. I'm the streamer. Hello, guys. It's Jadane.
Yeah, D Barnes, please stop the whole I have no friends speak just because people don't want to visit your island in a video game. Because it is a video game.
True. true facts.
Also, the more you try to, like, typically with how people act today, the more you try to guilt some trip somebody into it, the less they want to do it. Okay, then, bye, I'm leaving. Well, see you later, I guess. Who's the guy that crashed the server? It was Lola Rules. So what do you think the run ends, Jane? I'm not evolving? I don't know. Barney is your friend. That's true. That's facts right there. Derolio Ravioli Cat knows what he's talking about.
Does my cat eat ravioli?
Does he?
No. I don't have one.
I don't have a cat.
Wow. What's a cat? I say that by making Cartoon Cat versus Siren Head, right?
I bet it's the Ghost Trial. Yeah, you're probably going to have a lot of problems with the Ghost Trial.
Fucking Pokemon Sun and Moon type?
Yes.
Hello. I don't know why I'm saying hello. At stupid times is really fun.
Yeah, it was.
I know.
It was Lola Rules. Yo, Oscar, is this you? Any 1K special plan? I don't have anything planned at the moment.
I'm planning.
Builder Bosk is here.
Bob the Builder, can we just
hey, don't him? Spam it. Don't spam it. Do not spam it.
I don't know why this is a recurring topic for me.
Whoa there. No, I'm not. It's just a reference.
What are you laughing?
It's just a reference. It's not. I'm not calling anybody that. Corbin knows. I just saw the heart at the please don't spam, and I was like, I have to do this. He's not that bulky, so he won't be able to stall out with Toxic as easy. Yeah. Bit of a pain.
Hey guys, what my island code? I have no friends.
Guys, what's the Dodo code?
Guys, what's the doo-doo code?
No!
What's the poop code? Let's get it, cause doo-doo.
Yeah, poop. Get it. Poop.
No, wait, no, wrong. That's not true.
Get it, poop.
Get it? Let's get it, poop. DJ poop. DJ.
No!
What's up, DJ?
Cash poop.
Cash poop on the beat.
He's not that bulky, so he'll be able to stall out with Toxic easily. Yeah, also, that Mimikyu is a fairy type.
That Mimikyu is looking awfully like a him.
That Mimikyu.
My Mimik.
When he says, whoa, looks like we're getting interference, makes me go eyebrow raise.
Makes me go doo-doo code.
This is a KSI Down Like That featuring SX, Lil Baby, and Rick Ross moment.
This is a KSI Please Don't Pull a Doja Cat, Please Go Bald, Please Go Bald. Thank you.
I'd almost like it more if he did pull a Doja Cat, though. No, but if he does pull a Doja Cat, then conveniently the next week that's going to be a KSI is over party about some bullshit.
Yeah. Dude, he didn't go bald. He didn't go bald. I'm angry.
That's what I attribute the whole Doja Cat situation to. You guys are mad that you didn't get to see somebody's tits, so you went and did your best to dig up dirt.
Yeah. So thirsty.
Mm-hmm.
Kabuki's gotta pee. You're really close to 1K? That's true! That's just true. It's amazing. Like, when I started this in January, I was like, I want to get 1K by the end of the year, and we're in fucking May? Like... And we have 921? So Tommy doesn't exist? What? Yo, it's Orion. Orion is on the island. Could be at the 1K? Dude, I hope so too. That's sort of like the whole... Doja Cat ugly anyways? I wouldn't go that far. And now that I've said that Doja Cat isn't ugly, somebody's going to call me a simp. Isn't that right, Del Toro?
Yes, what? Why are you simping my name? What did I do?
No, I'm not. No, I'm just asking, like, you know from experience on that front, right?
Yes. You know what? I've been called simp for the stupidest things, but when I bought something for a girl, I didn't get called a simp.
That's weird. See, because here's the thing. Like, if anybody calls me, like, a simp for Doja Cat, I listen to one song by her, and not even attracted to women. Like,
yeah.
The furthest thing.
Three different girls, and I never got called a simp for it. Like, I'm mega simp, but, like, everyone's like, haha, you're not simp.
You're a Bappo simp. Really...
No.
Aren't you?
Bappo is. Who's Bappo?
I'm telling her you said that.
Okay. She's a K-pop. You know she's a K-pop stan?
Okay.
I don't understand.
Hi, friends. My turn of... Hey, don't spam that, Lauren B.
I don't think she'll...
Don't spam that. Also, feel free to like and subscribe there, Lauren B.
Who is like and why is he subscribed?
Who is like? Long stream, let's try to cross the island. Yes. That's fine, Lauren B. So you stop whenever you ask to stop, so, like, it's alright. If you'd kept going, then people would have been... You would have incited a riot, but... That's how much they are buying them for, lol. That's a pretty good price. Trying to help? Yo, that's good. I don't really participate in the turnip market anymore because I have like 5 million in the bank. Who is Doja Cat and why is she a cow? You know she does have a song called Bitch, I'm a Cow.
I am a cow. I'm not a cat. I do not say meow.
If your menu is open, then people can't come onto the island. This is true.
This is a menu.
So like Drain Punch with Iron Fist? Yes! That's almost 150 power.
I will return.
This is my first time investing in turnips? Interesting. I can't even join? Yeah, a lot of people are trying to join. There's 22 people in here, so it's bound to be difficult. It tells me it's join. Type null has returned. Yes. It tells me it's full. Well, it's not. I can tell you that much. Psychic types early game. Oof. Also, Svebe. I also happen to watch Miniature Lad. Yo, I can't wait to watch those. Yo, if it's 4 a.m. for you, Kalem, go to sleep. Why does it tell me that? Because this game is dumb. This game is dumb as well as it is dummy thick. Never mind, pursue to level 13. That will work for now. I can say I subbed for 1,000. Yes, sir.
You just made it. Had you been here this time next week, you might not have been able to say that. The hardest trial in this game for me casually was the water Araquanid scary. Yeah, Araquanid is a beast. I really like Kabuki, he's a good one. Dummy thick full of fun. Yeah, that's what I meant. Not the other thing. Corium and Acapulco, dude, go to sleep. I appreciate you being here, but like, sleep is more important. That's true though, yeah. That stupid ass thought Psyduck was psychic. Yeah, I had that mix up when I was younger as well. Yo, what's going on, Bosk, Builder Bosk? I was waiting for the JK lol. What? Delay thanks for turnips. Nah, I'm in LA at 7. Go to sleep, you're not a Twitch streamer, you still have to sleep. Me? I'm a minor woo, then. What did I say? What did I say? That was. Did I say something inappropriate? I don't think I did. Also, who is Melody from Chimimi? Maybe I'll can you visit my island. I'm not, I just knocked my headset off. Worst thing you said was dummy thick. Yo, that Melanie from Chimichanga? Mimikyu will be a pain in my ass, no doubt. Yes, sir. You're looking mighty sharp in your meme shirt. Bro, chimichangas are my favorite type of dog. Hold on. That's not right. Rhea's full, I guess I'll join if I can. Yeah, I have one more island reset in me. Probably like 11:15. Hold up. What's that onion derp? Orion to derp.
It's false.
Oh, Sam, I am. I would love your delicious green eggs and ham. What? Although even I give them a bath, they still smell bad. Yeah, dogs are terrible in that regard.
They're fun. They're fun to play with, though. Thief and Brutal Swing are the best dark moves I can get. I feel like if they just gave that Pokemon Technician, it'd be so much better. Because I learned so many low power moves. Tangy. I hate Zarude. You know what? That's fair. Yo, thank you, Bobby Chase, for subscribing. Also, thank you guys for 35 likes on the stream. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool, you guys. Can't even learn the element. Yeah, they give it Iron Fist, and like it can't learn the elemental punches. I feel found some meat, so I picked them up. That's very nice of you. I appreciate that. Clean your island up. Yeah, I appreciate that shit, man. That's really good. Orion Deterb. That was so rude of you. That I love it. Love it. Love you guys. Yo, thank you, Bagel Box, for subscribing. It's a box made out of bagels, guys. Get back here. Get back here. Hello. Guys, it's Eric. See? It's even spelled. Also, Zwoosh. Yes. I can say bye to my flimsy net, I guess. RIP flimsy net. Hey, if I do end up joining your island, my name is... Who dropped these fossils? I'll take the weeds. You've been trying for 20 minutes? That is upsetting. Eric looks like he'd be in B-Star. That's why I gave him that vest. Because I have Lobo. I have Lobo. And he looks like he could be Legoshi from Beastars. See, look at him, doesn't he? Should I give him fist plate? Yes. So I've got Legoshi, and I forget the name of the deer because I haven't actually watched the anime. I just saw that one scene where like he's pushing up Legoshi's teeth and freaking out about him. Fist plate, iron fist, drain punch. I'm trying to, let me do the calculations on that. Okay. I have a calculator app that I can do this on. The dodo code's in the top right, CJ Cowlis. Also, feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Okay, so. It's 75. Times the base 1.5 you get from stab. That makes it 113 power, essentially. Then you take that figure and you multiply it by 1.2 135 power.
And that is with Iron Fist. Then you multiply that again by 1.2. You get, it's 162 power after that. You'll see you later, Builder Boss. Yeah, the Allen is full, Bobby Chase. Gonna be resetting at 11:15 though, so that you guys can get on. Is your Allen north or south hemisphere? It's north. Yeah, 162 power from a 75 base power move is pretty insane. Hey, what's up, Nazhiri, who's on? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Bye, Null. Bye-bye. See you later, Null. See you later, Null. Oh shit, I didn't even see you there behind me before the leaving animation. Yo, see you later, Oscar. Have a nice night. Let me do the calculations on the strongest move you can have through Iron Fist. The strongest move... Hey, I need a ladder. Please, my name is Willow. I'm your subscriber now. Oh, that's ominous. That's ominous, but I like it. Hey, you know that every Islander has a specific birthday and you share a birthday with them? Yes, yes. I share a birthday with Limburg. Yeah. Okay. Let me do the calculations of the strongest move. That you can do with Iron Fist. The strongest move you get through Iron Fist is Hammer Arm, which is 100 power, 90 accuracy, and lowers your speed by one stage. However, under the circumstance of stab, same type attack bonus, Iron Fist, and Fist Plate, 100 power move becomes 216 power. Maybe. Someone tried to join, someone left and I tried to join, but then someone just got ahead of me by a second. Yeah, that happens a lot. What about your avatar? I didn't see it. I was looking at my phone. Oh. Well, I mean, you can go buy some medicine. You think you can learn Hammer Arm only as Evo? Unfortunate. Oh, you need a ladder. What does it take to make a ladder again? Let me see. Alright, let me go over to tools. Alright, I need to get some hardwood. Move, please, move. You're gay, by the way, Uwu. Alright. What's your island code? It's in the top right, Tony Watson. Also, feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Not required, but heavily suggested. Actually, to save time, you can just have my letter.
I don't use it. There's Focus Punch, but do you really want to use Focus Punch? Alright, buddy, where'd you go? Where did buddy that needed the ladder go? There he is. Alright. Here's your ladder. There's your ladder, Willow. Yo, thank you, Tony Watson, for subscribing. Got apples? I have every fruit. In fact, let me go grab some. In fact, do I have an apple on me? I don't have an apple on me. I'm gonna go get some apples. Focus Punch Lamau, but he can use Hammer Arm, so Drain Punch is my best bet, yeah. How do you get new Islanders? You kick the old ones out when they want to leave, or through Amiibo. Okay, buddy. Why can't he learn Crab Hammer? That's some bullshit. I thought he could. I remember mine having Crab Hammer. I'm gonna nosh on this. Is there a change that'll randomly show up? Yeah, it'll... The game has it on a cooldown of 15 days where a thought bubble will appear over the heads of one of your villagers. And, if you just wait around them for a second, they'll say something like, huh, yeah, I'm thinking about it. Or they'll say something along the lines of, yeah, uh-huh, it's neat, or something. So you're making a move, something like that. And if you see that above them, and it's a villager you don't want to leave, don't talk to them that day, and wait until the next day, or whatever day it is that the thought bubble appears over the head of the villager you want to leave. Southern Hemisphere, so good bugs. Yes, yes. You can also manipulate the appearance of this thought bubble by time skipping in the game. Rillaboom is the second best starter. Thing is, Rillaboom's like second worst for me. You sound like Tom Nook? That doesn't make sense. Hold on, let me talk to Tom Nook. I'll let you hear how he sounds. Your island is so cool. Yo, thanks, Yelgastro. Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new, also. Somebody's leaving. You say yes, yes a lot? Oh. Oh, I didn't even know you had that. That had like a pink version of what the coat that I had. Just subbed and liked. Hell yeah, dude. Thank you. It's the cute doggo. The cute doggo? What's the cute doggo? Yo, and there it is. Thank you for subscribing, Yelgastro. So then it'll be Drain Punch, Crab Hammer, Brutal Swing, / Thief, and Earthquake. Insert an Elemental Punch. Yes, yes. I recommend Ice Punch. Yo, what's up? Kaziz his jish? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. I mean, well, you just said you're new. Feel free to like and subscribe then. Tom Nook says yes, yes a lot. Number two is Jadane is Tom Nook. That is true. I am definitely Thomas Nook. As he is a tanuki, and so am I. Ice Punch isn't Step, but I wouldn't mind as a check for Flying types. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Either Ice Punch or Thunder Punch. What are people's towns buying turnips for? I don't know. I didn't check. But Blake Bean, feel free to like and subscribe, as I can tell you in a moment. I'm gonna head out. Yo, see you later, Orion. Good night. Good night, everyone. I wish you a very gay night. Okay. Well, that's a way. That's a way to reset the island, guys. You guys, somebody with bad connection tried to join the island. Well, I'm gonna go see what, aw, shit. Here we go again, yeah. This will be the last Dodo code of the stream after I check how much, my turnips are selling for. I didn't even get to see what those were. Oh, mine's only 125 bells. Yikes. Server crashed on Legacy. Perfect. Huh? On Legacy? Also, I thought I saw a message whenever... Can I have Lobo, please? You absolutely cannot. It did crash, which is unfortunate. What's people's turnip prices? Blake Dean, I don't think anybody else wants to check. I'd prefer it if you didn't like spam that in my chat, please. So grinding right now is gonna be hell. Yeah. I want visitors. Via online play. Yo, what's up, the frog player? That's because that Dota code's not working currently, but feel free to like and subscribe and sit and wait as we're just about to make a new one. Do the song slaps? It absolutely does slap. With that, yep, invite anyone. Let me update the Dodo code with this new one. Also, is this just a Pokemon remix play? No, it's a remix of music that I listen to regularly. It just happens to have a lot of, It just happens to have a lot of Pokemon remixes on it. Yo, welcome back, Fernando Leva. It is sallowed. I don't know what that means. Is it allowed? Oh. Yeah, it's... I feel like it's allowed. Yo, thank you guys for 40 likes. Can we still use the Dota code? Yeah, yeah. It's full already, it's not. Said it's full, it's not. AmyBella666 also, feel free to subscribe. Will allow me to come? Well, people are joining right now, so it's not me. Can you steal stuff? No.
Looks like your plate's after your
It's not full. I promise you guys, it's not full. There's one person on the island right now. It cannot be full. Also, KC6K Burgers. Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new, as that's just a wonderful name to have. Okay, CJ Cowles, please don't spam. Thank you, Amy Bella, for subscribing. It's not full. I'm gonna wait until after the stream to listen to that. Yo, who's Roll Donnie from La Jolla? It's not full, I promise, the frog player. I promise you, with any religious deity you pray to, I promise on that, that it is not full. Trade peaches for the apples I asked for, or give me the peaches? No, you can. I'll just give you the peaches, dude. Like, I mean, the apples, I don't care. I've got peaches. I've got so many peaches. Trust, I'm from Georgia. This run is surely a flop. Oh, yeah, you're gonna hit Ultra Necrozma and just get rocked. Can I join? Yeah, you can join Cannon Smith. Feel free to like and subscribe as well. Because Corbin posted something. Ooh. This is a destination locale. Full. It's not. I got an idea. What is it, Builder Bosk? Yo, it's Melanie from Chimimi. Not even level 100. Save me. Yeah, you gave it the Photon Geyser and it's over. Ah, yes, Agent 4S. And we got a good turn of prices. I think this was answered earlier. I could be mistaken, as I may not have been there earlier in my own stream when this was answered. I didn't want to be rude, so I just asked, but if you can read the Dodo code and put it in, you can join. I don't care. The only thing that I ask is that you subscribe, but that's not even required. Like, no doubt in my mind, I'm losing. Could do some Sun and Moon instead of Ultra Sun and Moon, but whatever. Yeah, that would make it easier, but at the same point, it wouldn't be as funny. You're just doing your Sunday best to take out an Ultra Necrozma, but it just Photon Geysers you out of existence. What you could do is you could pick up the Zora. You go back and pick up the Zora, and have that at the front of your party, and you just slowly whittle it down while it just keeps on trying to use psychic moves on you. Like, you can beat Ultra Necrozma with a level one freaking Zora. So long as you have something that is weak psychic in the backslot of your party. Bro, that must suck not being able to play. What? I'm gonna come in with a suck though. What? I don't get it. I don't get what you're saying. I'd rather brick wall and fall flat than win TVH. And I'd be breaking the challenge, so I mean, maybe? I should have brought my Scorpion. Yes. Oh no, it's Legacy, the person that crashed it last time. We can't do anything because people keep joining. Well, that just means I get to be more vigilant at chat and get to talk more often with you guys while people are joining. So it's not a loss for me. Oh no, I get to talk to my subscribers more. What a loss. That's true. Yeah, it is true. If you want to do a full run, I'll be sure to get the Zoroark. Yeah, because that's pretty much the only way you're going to win with like a fighting type main lad. Also, Zoroark's just a good Pokemon. So are a lot of other people. Yeah. His turnip price is 107, guys, if you want to sell your turnip price. I'm gonna sell your turnips at 107. You know. Ultimate profit. Hello. Oh, that was a yawn. Who yawned in the chat? Because now I just yawn. Back. Oh, so there's 25 of you guys. Appreciate you. If any of you guys haven't liked or subscribed yet, feel free to do so. Elaborate joke is now I know I can't beat the challenge without cheating. Yeah. Don't yawn in chat. I'm going to yawn again. Don't do it. I can't join because it's getting interference. Valid. Oh, my neck. Good morning, Jitta. I missed 3 hours already. Yeah. Yeah, you did, Purito. In fact, we're going to be streaming for about 30 more minutes and then probably wrapping up. Probably going to, like, since we have 25 people in chat, we're probably going to go raid somebody at the end of the stream. As you know, pass the baton, you know? This is too much people, but I'll stay in chat. Hell yeah, dude. That's the right play. Feel free to subscribe as well, if you haven't. If you have, then don't worry about it. You've done your homework. Yo, welcome back, D Barnes. You done with the sad sappedness? Don't yawn. Don't yawn in the chat, I swear. My finger hurts for spamming A, yeah. It do be like that sometimes. Yeah, I guess. I need Orfish model, I'll pay you 15k. Yeah, you've said that. I heard that one. Mind if I take one of each flower? I'd have to give you best friend privilege for that, and I don't want to do that. I did not like the little not trying to be a goody two shoes. Hey, man. Appreciate it. Four mortals cannot crush all opposition. Sad days. I can't join, my Switch is dead. Unfortunate. Can I get some apples? Were you the guy that wanted apples? Who wanted apples? Here's some apples.
Oh, this is for Tony then. Hold on, I can just... Now I'm craving Apple IRL. Valid. Okay, I'm gonna switch it at 51%. No need. Who needed Apple? Oh shit. Somebody's on their way. You both need apples? Hey, you subscribe and like. Yo, thank you, Legacy. I can't join. Well, probably because other people are joining. I'm silently laughing because I'm just wasting my time doing this, but in a funny way. Yeah, yeah, that's how you enjoy it. I have 2,300 turnips I need to sell. That doesn't make the anybody want you on their island anymore than normal. It's fun to talk to Dodo guy all night. Yeah. You'll be alerted with a massive crab rave by somehow the alternate Charisma. Hell yeah. Jimmy is joining. Who's Jimmy? I'm a YouTuber myself. Okay. Yo, what's up, Ravens Doom? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Also, what's up, Broyo? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Alright, now for A. There you go. There's your apple. Yeah, if you can type in that code at the top right, you can join the island. Hecking open me, you hacker. Yeah, it's supposed to elicit that response that you actually open it. Okay, thanks. Yeah, yeah. All I ask in return is that you subscribe and like, but that's not even required. Oh, hey, it's popcorn. It's been a while since we've seen popcorn. Oh, this might be a different popcorn. If you told. All sub? Hell yeah, dude. I'm more interested in the background music of Lamal. If you want to know what the song is, it's Lil Uzi Vert, Bust Me. Yo, Builder Boss, please stop spamming that in my chat. You're saying it like every couple minutes. Starting to burn. I made some videos, but they are not good. Understandable. Barnes. 54 immortals will be fucked up by magic and not round odd dragon thing. Agent S with a singular YouTube button. What are your turnip prices? So I won't say my channel. It's fine if you do, I don't really care. Okay, I'm punching the code right now. I was gonna join, but you have max visitors. Unfortunate. That is unfort. Oh, pigtails. Naruto run. Gotta do the Naruto run. Roto XP in the late game, though, will really help with grinding. Yes. Also, catch another Pokemon and put your shit. Put your Crabrawler. Oh, you're cool. Yo, what's up, Octo Crossing? Feel free to like and subscribe if you're new. Watching this man take all my does random emojis count as spamming? No. So long as you're not doing it every 2 seconds, it's fine. Why are you picking on the I have no clue. I don't care though. They grow back. Corbin, they grow back. I don't care. Yo, thank you guys for 45 likes. Oh, we have maximum visitors at the moment, so I don't think. What kind of games do you play? I play Animal Crossing, I play Pokemon, I play other games that don't do as well as the other two. Also, hello Eli Copeland. I really fucking like your name, as that is what I name my favorite Pokemon. I name him Eli. So feel free to like and subscribe. Play Pokemon Sword? Yes, yes. Also other Pokemon games. I've done like Nuzlocke and stuff. Can someone please leave? That's mean. What do you need help with, Blake Dean? Is it turnips? Because I'll tell you this much, I can't help you. Well, Octo Crossing, we do this Friday and Sunday and sometimes Monday. So there will definitely be more opportunities. Play Bubblegum? Fuck yeah, dude. Hold on. There are 30 of you guys in here just watching me bop the KK bubblegum. Feel free to like and subscribe if you haven't. We want the gum. It's true. In fact, let me go back. Serving the characters have no eyebrows? No, not really. Shouldn't you have done that before your TV? I don't know. I'm never really able to check that. Fuck, Lucy, me not gonna forget about her yet. You just picked like the worst solo run to do. You should have picked, you should have went Lycanroc. What is star rating? It's there's ratings that your island can have, and you go in here and you talk to Isabel, and Isabel will give you a rating on your island. It'll be the top one when it says let's talk island evals, and she'll give you your island rating and then tell you how can you can improve it if you don't have a 5-star island. What's good? Also, I wasn't here for a while. Yo, welcome back, dude. We're actually about to end the stream in like 20 minutes. As I'm getting mondo tired. I wasn't going to go until 1 o'clock tonight. But I'm feeling tired. Like right now, I've been spacing out a little bit. I need to go to bed. In fact, let's say we just go raid someone, guys. Let's say we end off stream right now and raid somebody. What do you guys feel about raiding someone? How would chat feel about raiding? Cause there's 24 of us in here. That's bound to translate into a pretty good raid. Also, I would like to thank you guys for 933 going from 909 to 933 this stream. I really appreciate you guys. All you guys that came out and decided, hey, let's make this guy's fucking day. Let's see who's streaming. Is my friend Ashlyn streaming? Or can, I've got 4 options. You know what? We're gonna go with Ashlyn Pierce, because Ashlyn Pierce has less subscribers than me, and this can actually help her. A copy link address. Paste. And we're gonna say that. Thank you guys so much for the support today, and thank you for 46 likes on the stream. See you in Ashlyn's chat. Remember to put hashtag Jadan Raid in there. Love you guys. See you tomorrow. We're doing a 12-hour stream. Gonna be streaming from 6:30 p.m. to 6:30 a.m. So we get every time zone. You feel me? Everybody can participate. See you guys later. Bye.